So someday when I'm gone, this will work as a good thing that you can show. If it's soft. Is it soft? Yeah. If it's like crunchy, then it won't be tough. Okay? Remember doing pasta?
Yeah. That was fun.
They're making dough with noodles.
Yes, they are. Do you remember doing that?
Doo-doo. What?
Do you remember doing that?
Yes.
Last quarter?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I totally remember.
Yeah.
My sister says Yodo. You only die once. You can live multiple times.
You can die multiple times.
So have you heard from your sister now?
You could technically die again.
She just lives in Wayzata. She's over at our house all the time because she works near us. But she's like collecting the last of her stuff like slowly.
And our pie started to burn on top, so we took it out and then we tried it in. It's pretty good. It's like a soft.
Is it within their hood?
Okay, so what do you want us to do with
it? Let them cool. I'll put them in the refrigerator for you after class is done.
I must stop.
Don't move.
Don't even breathe.
Tripod, don't I?
Yeah.
Why not?
I felt like it. It was really interesting. I felt like I needed to capture the moment.
I thought you were like doing it for her.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Well, we just bought one of those GoPro cameras. Maybe I should have that online. Yes. They're making pasta at 101 tomorrow. 10 minutes, you guys. Good that you have muscles, Noah, so you can hang on to that camera.
Yeah, it's really heavy.
Is this the pasta? They're going to do that in 101.
Oh, that's me.
Remember doing that? Kelsey, would you do me a favor? Will you grab the saran wrap that's up there in that big box and just set it along the edge here? Set it like right there. Yeah, perfect. Thank you.
Is it the pie for tomorrow?
It is for tomorrow. Yeah. You'll get main dish and dessert tomorrow.
What's the main dish?
Roasted pork loin with your Duchess potatoes and your grilled zucchini and your candied carrots and your mushroom sauce.
I wish I was the zucchini, man.
I love zucchini.
Do you?
Yeah.
Good.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my god. It's like deep fried zucchini is so good.
Yes, it is.
Oh man.
Thank you.
again until tomorrow, right?
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Just bake them off, let them cook.
It'd be so hot to eat today, you'd burn your mouth.
Right.
Yeah.
What's
she doing? Now we're ready. Janelle, honey, could I have you break off a piece of saran wrap for me, please?
Just a little.
Like that perfect?